Dang. Can't believe it. Two kills. It's insane. Go. All right. I don't know how those didn't hit him, but okie doke, whatever. Is he missing part of a wing? Nah, he's okay. All right, we're gonna head, there you go. Gonna head back for more ammo. We are also going to try to land. Destroy the target. Okay. And he crashed, I guess. Probably it was probably a head-on that he crashed. Make sure. Okay, I think we're okay. Yeah, we'll make the glide. We're all right. We'll make that. All right. We're gonna be okay. Okay. Well, so far I've had a lot of trouble in this thing because it's just so much slower than every other airplane that there is. Holy graphical errors. That's not cool. Whoa. I mean, ordinarily if I saw something like that glitching out like that, I would think that that was a graphics card problem. But, I mean, I'm looking at the temperatures on my GPU right now, and they're fine. Oh boy, that is ugly. I mean, everything else looks fine, too. Wow, I don't know. All right, let's hope we can get airborne. Here we go. Oh, buddy, you better get them brakes going. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know. He touched down awfully late on the runway, and this is not a long runway. He looks like he's gonna be okay, but he's definitely going to be using the overrun. Oh dear. Hope he's repairing. Seems like he'd be able to. Okay, good. Gone ahead and won. Those rockets will never reach. But that's okay. Alright. Well. A not terrible battle in the Ouragan. That was very unexpected. I have not had significantly decent battles with that thing. That's pretty cool, though. And I'm pretty sure that's a tier. It's not spaded. It's about halfway to being spaded, but that's, I think, tier 3 done. So that's cool. Okay. Hey buddy, come on. Come on. Just hold it, pilot. We got him. Just hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Come on. Oh my god, camera. Oh my god, camera. The other one. Well, that's gonna be the end of that, I think. Got a pair of them, though. Alrighty. Got some more upgrades to this thing. Attention to the map. Man, the acceleration is just... it's not comparable to any other aircraft around this battle rating. It's always the last one down the runway. You get it up to a decent speed, you can fight with it, but boy... it takes quite a while to get this babe... see, I mean, look at it. It's not even a... it's not even a contest. I mean, I know the... obviously, much more powerful engine, but I mean, it's pretty hilarious. Is he gonna crash? If he does, I'm gonna crack up. Boy, he's flirting with it. One. See if we can go past this guy to make our rocket run. Oh, there's an I-153. Got him. Now this is funny right here. I have a feeling Kate's gonna eat him for breakfast, but maybe not. Yep, that's what I thought. There. One guy left, and it's the guy that was over here. All right, let's go get him. Here we go. Still okay, somehow. I don't know how he hit my elevators and... Well, he didn't hit my elevators. He hit my horizontal stabs, but he didn't damage my elevators. It's just crazy. Not enough ammo. Jeez. Goodness gracious. Shouldn't be that much drop. GG, though. Yo, pilot, man. Oh, come on! What? The tail control was taken out by the AAA, not by the guy in the F-84, but alright, whatever. Good for him, he gets a kill out of it. That was definitely the AAA that did that, though. But I actually find that humorous.